Mr. President, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the process and congratulate the process of Council on conclusion and recommendation that have been forwarded. Indeed, they reflect many of our own concerns. In particular, we believe that secure society cannot be built on compromising due process, human rights, and civil rights. As recommended, we are also deeply concerned with ever-increasing time of pre-charge and pre-trial detention. We have raised this issue at various times with the Government of UK in various consultations. We are especially concerned since tomorrow the bill is presented before the UK Parliament to increase pre-charge detention from 28 days to 42 days. The need for this has never been identified or indeed proven. And indeed, Britain already has the longest pre-charge detention limit in a liberal democracy. We would like to once again urge the British government to refrain from this unnecessary and damaging policy. We also would like to recommend reviewing the anti-terrorism law in the light of the highest human rights standard. And indeed, we are concerned with implementation of anti-terror laws, which has resulted in racism and religious profiling, in which which is evident in disproportionality in the stop and search statistic. Lastly, I would like to.